What is EJB? EJB stands for Enterprise Java Bins. EJB is an essential part of Java 2EE platform. Java 2EE platform have component-based architecture to provide multi-tiered, distributed, and highly transactional features to enterprise-level applications. EJB provides an architecture to develop and deploy component-based enterprise applications considering robustness, high scalability, and high performance. An EJB application can be deployed on any of the application server compliant with Java 2EE 1.3 standard specification. What are the key benefits of EJB? Following are the key benefits of EJB. Simplified development of large-scale enterprise-level application. Application server EJB container provides most of the system-level services like transaction handling, logging, load balancing, persistence mechanism, exception handling, and so on. Developer has to focus only on business logic of the application. EJB container manages lifecycle of EJB instances, thus developer need not to worry about when to create or delete EJB objects. What is session bin in EJB? Session bin stores data of a particular user for a single session. It can be stateful or stateless. It is less resource intensive as compared to entity bins. Session bin gets destroyed as soon as user session terminates. What is stateful session bin in EJB? A stateful session bin is a type of enterprise bin which preserves the conversational state with client. A stateful session bin, as per its name, keeps associated client state in its instance variables. EJB container creates a separate stateful session bin to process client's each request. As soon as request scope is over, stateful session bin is destroyed. What is stateless session bin in EJB? A stateless session bin is a type of enterprise bin which is normally used to do independent operations. A stateless session bin, as per its name, does not have any associated client state, but it may preserve its instance state. EJB container normally creates a pool of few stateless bins objects and use these objects to process client's request. Because of pool, instance variable values are not guaranteed to be same across lookups or method calls. What is entity bin in EJB? Entity bins represents persistent data storage. User data can be saved to database via entity bins and later on can be retrieved from the database in the entity bin. What is message-driven bin in EJB? A message-driven bin is a type of enterprise bin which is invoked by EJB container when it receives a message from queue or topic. Message-driven bin is a stateless bin and is used to do tasks asynchronously. When a local session bin is used in EJB, if EJB client is in same environment where EJB session bin is to be deployed, then we use local session bin. When we use remote session bin in EJB, if EJB client is in different environment where EJB session bin is to be deployed, then we use remote session bin. Is message driven bin a stateless bin? Message driven bin is a stateless bin and it is used to do tasks asynchronously. Explain @javax.ejb.activationconfig_property_annotation. @javax.ejb.activationconfig_property_annotation, it is used to specify properties required for a message driven bin. For example, endpoint, destination, message selector, etc. This annotation is passed as a parameter to activation config attribute of javax.ejb.message-driven-bin annotation. Following are its attribute, property name and property value, where property name is the name of the property and property value is the value of the property. Explain @javax.ejb.postActive annotation. @javax.ejb.postActivateAnnotation is used to specify callback method of EJB lifecycle. This method will be called when EJB container just activated, reactivated the bean instance. This interface is used to expose the business methods to local clients which are running in same deployment application as EJB. What is callback in EJB? Callback is a mechanism by which lifecycle of an enterprise bean can be intercepted. EJB 3.0 specification has specified callbacks for which callback handler methods are to be created. EJB container calls these callbacks. We can define callback methods in EJB class itself or in a separate class. EJB 3.0 has provided many annotations for callbacks. What are the callback annotations for stateless bean? Following is the list of callback annotations for stateless bean. @postConstruct and @predestroy. @postConstruct method is invoked when a bean is created for the first time. @predestroy method is invoked when a bean is removed or destroyed from a bean pool.